Local recording. All right.
User joined your channel.
Who's this? Ah, oh, that's
hello. Numbers. So I'm gonna try to recreate that bug with the latest.
Nice icon for the war pig.
You should rush AA.
I got my ears on. Turbines to full.
Whoa!
Wait, why do Shays have a booster?
No problem. Engaging. Rolling thunder. Roger
Bruno
that.
Booster, TL 120.
That's fine.
Or something.
Done and done. Call the ball. Can do. Fine.
Oh, hi.
Confirmed. They need to power. Inbound. Right.
That's a lot of noise right there.
Five. Right. Engaging. Inbound. Can do. No problem.
So the hydras make a lot of noise?
Yeah, the hydras are really loud.
I've never had trouble experiencing it on my usual headset, but
it's not that it makes a lot of noise, just every time you click, it makes noise.
It makes a really heavy, loud, piercing noise.
Done and done. That's fine. Engaging. Inbound.
I don't know who's in my team.
There's a button on the side. If you look on the minimap, it's the bottom right button. It says Alt F, color units green or yellow, or red based on hot hostility. You can make everybody the same exact color.
Right. Can do. Weapons hot.
So if any units are close, they're right either.
All these fucking hydras.
Ooh, the rain's really picking up outside.
What's our target?
Why does my team blow so hard?
Can do. I'll
Because you don't have half shades.
I was trying to think of a really funny gay joke, but I couldn't.
Yeah, I got it 2D. If you change squad and then change back, it should work. So like, clear whatever you have and put something else in there, and then switch back to whatever you're running against.
That worked last time, but when going back to Moss, I still had to wait another 60 seconds and still be locked on.
I didn't have it. I retreated Eagle and couldn't be in Eagles again. It went down to 0 seconds and was locked, and I changed to Pelicans and back to Eagles. And
he's snoot. Is that a single pig or is that a stacked pigs?
That's stacked.
Stop the energy. Stop the backcam. Stop.
Well, I
so you guys boxed C3 after getting off, or rather after dying.
Yep, that's true.
And thanks for attacking me, DF. That was really nice of you.
You deserved it.
Peaches. I
saw
the other 60 seconds to get my tanks in there. Is that always going to be like that, no matter how many times you use it?
I don't think he. Can you repeat? He didn't pay attention.
I'm just saying that I still can't rain behemoths. I'm still a unit locked for 0 seconds.
Sir, is there a way to make your units not auto-attack? Because pressing S doesn't work.
S was never supposed to not stop auto-attacks.
Yeah.
I thought you could stop yourself from it, like, automatically attacking things near you. And
think of hit and running with Hawks. What would you press? S, right?
No.
You little slut.
Absolutely. You got it. Like, your units keep decloaking and recloaking. I don't know what's up with that.
Energy issues. These guys seem to be solar.
Your allies are in battle.
And they cannot do both at the same time.
All right, bitch. The middle pock is going.
Yeah, that was nice.
Bug abuse. Cloaked unit died on the pock so he could pock it. Abuse.
Oh, it's only on for cloak units?
I saw, crap, what was it? There was a gas that landed on it, and yeah, had no problem. Died,
yeah,
pocked.
Think it's happening on any unit at C3. Like, you only have to get on and die, and it's yours.
Your allies are in battle. Your allies are in
my biggest problem is I'm not sure who on what team, so I'm so used to seeing everyone on the same team.
If you use the Alt F thing, it's yellow and red. I guess blue and red works out.
Yeah, I think Pox are still a little confusing to me.
Well, what's mostly confusing because it's bug.
You got some skill there, Blake.
I know.
Aw, minus one. I don't know, it just didn't seem the same without Nate killing me.
Mm.
It's fun.
So we still had that mixed squad issue, and then the fucking with the dead cloak unit issue?
Yes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. The reinforcing issue, if you weight it down to zero, you can't click reinforce. You have to go to a different unit and come back to it, and then you click reinforce.
Yeah.
Also, the timer should be 30 seconds if you do a different unit, right?
Yeah, the different
units. No, it's like, yeah, if you re-in eagles and then retreat them and try to bring eagles back in, then it takes 60 seconds.
Well, what I was going to say was when I tried bringing a different unit, one of them was 60 seconds. I don't remember the exact unit, but it did do that. 60 seconds for a different unit for when I was reinforcing.
There's another POC mod on SC2. I see it in the, I don't know, arcade or wherever the fuck they advertise shit. It's called Get Off Our POC.
Those bitches.
And is it something?
I don't know. I just saw the name and then I got invited to this, so I don't really know.
Right.
Though the creator sounds vaguely familiar. Falco Rich?
Oh my god, Falco Rich. That's
what? Too.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
He was one of Acheron's boys from Cry Havoc.
Well, we should check this thing out. Maybe he has some shit we can merge and, you know.
Or steal.
There's steal. No way anything he has done is even nearly as in-depth as our thing.
Well, no, but maybe he did some graphics. That would be, like, cool.
Well, even not the graphics, but what if he figured out the bug with the pocking issue, if it's even something like that. He could just different way of thinking. And yeah, since yeah. It's public, you can grab it and look at all the stuff.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Worth checking out.
I'm sure he implemented Cloak.
Oh, imagine if he did, though, and, like, spent all that time trying to get it too. That would be frustrating.
That would be so surprising that I wouldn't even be upset. Like, wow, the world is a beautiful place that things like this can happen.
Let's go with, what's the newest one, Technologist?
Yep.
Alright.
It's only for a man, though. I'm not sure if he can handle it.
Oh my.
When I move a mouse over the portal, it says Spinacus. It's your portal.
So you guys are fine with the new game speed?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Makes more sense.
What?
Yeah, the new game speed's definitely more like SG was.
Now this unit speed is
why is Pep's name showing up as blue?
Cause I'm a ninja. Why else?
Oh, everybody's name shows up as blue. That's why I was confused.
Yeah.
I'm like, should I be attacking this guy? I know TK is on. Like,
you have to okay. Look at unit color, not name color.
Yeah, but they're cloaked. You can barely tell.
Yeah.
Well, they got a red hue to them.
That sucks.
It's a apparently a StarCraft 2 engine issue.
You can't change the name
for things. Just haven't figured out how yet. Because I mentioned it last week.
By the way, I think you guys added a wall to the E5 POC.
Yeah.
That's really shitty, because that portal was already so bad, and now it's actually easier to get to that POC that from the middle portal than it is from the side portal.
Well, it's just that's the exact situation that A1 has, so...
So why would you ever use that portal?
We had that same bug in middle.
Bullshit.
That's right.
Your allies are in battle. Your allies are in battle. Screw her.
Lol, banach.
Don't kill police, D1, lol.
How many units do I have? Jesus.
All of the units.
Looks like more than 12.
Is it more than 12?
Yeah, it's a bot. We're gassed at whatever the new one was. Let me count up how many units I have. 18 units. Is that not possible?
You're running Universalist or Edward?
Well, that was possible.
No.
Frank,
that's not the bugs.
If you can just answer Peach's questions, that would be helpful.
What stats are you running?
Yeah, the new one, as I said. The new whatever.
I like how when the Chimera explodes, it blows up into a giant unit and then dies.
There are no Chimeras.
Hydras?
Sorry, Hydras, yeah.
Lol. Did you get to the portal? Your allies are in battle. Khan?
What?
Did you make it to the portal?
Of course. Why wouldn't I?
Well, I saw the message saying you're out of energy just as you were getting to the portal.
Oh. Yeah, that was fine.
I love that message.
There, Ben.
Your allies are in battle. Nice spot, dude. Too bad you don't have the range to make use of it.
Yeah, no, that kind of sucks.
Man, my units are still locked at zero. If I get rid of one, it works though. Your allies
are in battle. One, as in like a support unit?
No, like my full squad of behemoths. If I remove one behemoth. It works.
So if you're full, it lets you play, otherwise you're just locked?
No, the other way around. If if I'm full, it's stuck at zero.
Yeah, it's the same problem.
And have you used any of those units before?
Yeah. It legitimately gave me the countdown, it just didn't let
never
me reinforce once the
countdown was
over.
And was the countdown correct at 60?
I believe
yes.
So.
It wasn't mine.
Let's see.
Now
if you go and pick something else.
You can pick something else, but you go back to that same unit choice and after the next round, you'll still have that same problem.
Okay, but you can play something else though, right? So all that works is you don't get a chance to reinforce a second time the same unit.
Correct. At least for me it was.
Oh, Oh my god.
I spotted it.
Oh wow.
I said roll, baby, roll.
Yeah, it's from the 2 on lock of zero.
I have no idea if Peach is on my team or not. Looks like he's not.
Look at the shade of his units.
It's hard to tell.
The shade of his units?
Yeah, it's either gonna be blue or red.
Or green, depending on what disease.
Or green and red. Mm-hmm. Or no, what is it, green and yellow?
Yeah, or yellow and red.
It's black and yellow.
Your team is...
Black and yellow, black and lolo.
Black and lolo. What's our target?
Your allies are in battle. Go ahead. Give us your best
shot. Draw numbers.
Your allies are in battle.
Move it.
Fuck you.
Look at all of this team port.
Oh, Peach just found me.
Flake now. Flake stab.
Like, wow.
I miss formations against pigs. Alt Q was wonderful.
A couple of days away only.
I'm very impressed by how accurate pigs look.
Troy, can you kill me up on this cliff? Thank you, sir.
Goddamn, like, go away.
Your allies are in battle.
Sigh. I just want to comment that it seems like your a lot of the.
I got the bug with the tons of units again.
A lot of the technologist units are using solar. Are using solar, and a lot of the other classes have a lot of bad units, so technologist seems to not run out of energy very often.
Okay, what's your too long game read?
Damn it, Blake.
What's our target? Technologist runs out of energy less than other classes because it uses solar on a lot of units instead of other things.
It says to kill 120 solar, so.
Well, yeah, but. other solars aren't bad, like 91 solar was pretty good, 80 solar is fine on units that don't do things like cloak. I'm just saying it might be a unit design issue. I'll look into not having, because I, in all the time I played SG, I can never remember using bat on unit in like the last 5 or 6 years. It was pretty much sell, or if you had to go with something out of the map, because bat's capacity was so low. But it was pretty much always solar, cell, or self-destruct things, fallout.
It's bat when the cost savings and the weight allow for something meaningful on the unit that's not bat.
I understand why you would choose bat. I'm just telling you that when I was playing SG, even if going to bat would give me other things, I would not have done it because the energy capacity is so small that it's not worth the effort. And unless on, you know, like Hawks, which can get to a bat pad really quickly. Going somewhere in the middle of the map was worse.
Well, it sounds to me like you're going out of mana because you're not noticing that your bat before you run out of mana.
No, I'm noticing and I'm having to not use boost or something or cloak.
How's it like them eyeballs?
I like the new illuminating color when you're pocking them.
Peaches! Oh, that's that blocking skill.
Also, is there an option to make it so you always show your HP and energy bars instead of having to hover over the unit to see them?
I think yeah, that's hold the StarCraft options.
I know you can hold Alt and do it, but I was hoping there was an easier way. Music
to my ear. Goodbye.
Yeah, EDU Pelicans and Owls have no afterburners.
They have Terraloid.
Damn. Damn.
What says I know exactly what you're saying? Just baiting.
Nice.
It's a good song.
Very catchy.
Wow. Yep, build order is definitely off.
Well, this is good stuff. We know what there is to fix now.
Mm-hmm. steal Falco Ridge, see if he figured out the cloaking thing.
Lol.
Damn.
Yeah, so that's it for us.
Okay.
Alrighty.
You guys don't want to play Get Off Our Pock 1.5?